gosi gomu owe all you never had. Me malo malo na aye.
You ready to pass the boko? This one you decided to visit me. Sit down.
I just want to see you.
You are here for the short duty, right?
Mm-hmm.
I just want to tell you how I've been doing. You know they brought trailer of cement the other
day. It's a feeling, sir. It's a feeling.
You are really trying, Pastor Boko. You are really trying.
Just there to tell you to that you can contribute.
No, I've been contributing, and I will even do more. Mm-hmm. It is church city. I'm doing it for God, not for woman.
I'm trying.
I will continue.
Mr. Kwon, I'm thirsty. Can you go and get for me water?
Don't worry, Petty. Come here, run. Well, this is Pastor Oboko.
Our own pastor. You know he just came back from school.
So go and get him some water.
Hurry up. Go, exactly, go. So, Pastor.
This man.
And you know, our plan now is to bring more cement and more block and more sands.
Not be juju be that.
Pastor Oboko, are we?
Oh, yeah, yes. You know, the cement is so beautiful.
Beautiful?
And the concrete is so hard. It's so beautiful too.
Are we on the same page, Pastor Boko?
God just minister to me, sir, should come and I will pray for your family now.
What about the church building?
No. God just send me, tell me something now. You should pray for your family.
Okay.
All your family members, I need to pray for them now.
Petty! Pastor Boko, my own pastor said he want to pray for the whole family. Go and call everybody, call all of them.
Let them hurry up. Call them, call all of them.
So you mean we should forget about them? Yes, I want to pray for them. God just said to pray for your family.
Now, bro, I trust you, Pastor.
I need to pray. Oh, yo. Yata.
Now,
I need to pray for you people.
Come on, remove this seat.
You know now, I will close my eyes, but I will be in spirit. Whatever I'm going to say now, nobody should doubt it. Everyone should believe it. God is working with me now. I'm going to tell you your future, your destiny.
You are going to be a doctor.
Amen.
You are going to be a lawyer.
Amen.
You are going to make it in life.
Amen.
Yeah. You see you? I will get back to you later. Oh, yeah. You see you?
You are meant to be a battle pusher.
I will change it.
You are going to be a doctor.
You are going to be a president of this quantum.
You are going to make it in life.
And I'm going to you, Mr. Kwok. You are going to be contributing in church building. God shall bless all your work. Yeah. I'm in spirit. I close my eyes, but I'm in spirit. I'm seeing everything. Oh, yeah. You see you? Go and search your tell that I'm going to be my wife. I'm going to marry you. And I'm going home with you today. Go and search take you home today. Come and hug me.
My father.
Pastor Boko.
You marry my father.
Pastor, I should come and hug you.
Let me
come. Come. Yeah, go and get me that black seat that I used to sit. My waist is paining me. Hurry.
I'm not coming you. I'm not in spirit now.
I'm not saying that.
Mr. Kwok, you are going to be contributing in church. So shall bless all your work. Be bringing money for our church.
You said you want you, Pastor.
No.
You should have told me you are a homosexual.
I'm not.
Pastor, no one says.
I'm your pastor.
I should hug you.
No.
I'm your pastor.
I don't
know. I'm your pastor.